This is an important measure that will help fight the spread of the invasive insect, the Asian citrus psyllid, and I'll allow the California Department of Food and Agriculture to adequately protect the state's $3 billion citrus industry, as well as the many residential citrus trees throughout the state. The funds being appropriated today come entirely from the industry-funded citrus disease management account and will not impact the general fund. I, too, respectfully ask for an aye vote.